And he drives one in the air to deep right field. Yastrzemski looks up, and that is way out of here. Jeff McNeil with a long two-run homer. His second home run of the season, a two-run shot. And the Mets stretch their lead to 8-2.
Well, 3-1 count, looking for a fastball, and he kind of runs to first base, so that just opens up that down and in pitch. And it was down and over the middle, right in his wheelhouse.